Swami Vivekanand was a man who served God. He was serving God when he came across the widow in tears and managed to wipe off her tears. He was serving God when he gave away all the food he had to a poor person on the street. He was also serving God when he came across a poor person on road and gave him the only blanket he had. I believe that in all these acts, Swami Vivekanand served God because he happened to see God not only in the idols in the temple, but he also saw God in each and every person around him. I strongly believe that this divine way in which Swami Vivekanand lived is a lesson for all of us. A lesson of understanding that God can take any form. He can be in form of idols surrounding us, and in the same way, God can be in form of people around us. That is precisely why we need to value each and every person who comes across us during our lives. Showing them value by way of our respect, our kindness, our love, our care, our understanding, simply because God can be in form of a poor man we ignored, or a grandfather we disrespected, or the child we didn't care for. Recently, I was watching a movie called Oh My God, and seeing a man being guided by Lord Krishna in form of a man. From that point of time, I realized that we need to value each and every person who guides us in our daily lives and showing us the right way. We need to understand that during our lives, we will need help. And this help will come from corners we least expect. Therefore, we need to value the wise advice of the people around us and listen them patiently and carefully. And I think that this logic also applies to the festival of Ratha Yatra. You see, when you go to temple, you see different form of gods in form of different form of idols. And as you take these various forms of idols of Lord Krishna to the street during the Ratha Yatra festival, let this act give you the faith to believe that he can be in any form, even in form of a man. In other words, having all these idols on the roadside during the Ratha Yatra festival shows us that we need not go to the temple in order to find the God, but we can find him everywhere we walk, spreading his goodness all across the humanity. I believe that we can serve God in the same way as Swami Vivekananda did by idealizing his words in our heart. It begins when we learn to practice Karma Yoga Lord Krishna instructs by performing all our duties with virtue to everyone and expecting nothing in return. I deeply desire that all our students and teachers and staff members at Parul University and everyone else not only follow these teachings, but keep these teachings in their heart. Have a happy Ratha Yatra festival. Thanks a lot.